We always hear two terms from doctors or others. One is dermatitis, another is eczema. Is there any difference between them? Or they are the same condition? In this short video, we want to give you some tips about the difference between dermatitis and eczema. By the way, welcome to Anatomy Note YouTube channel again. Dermatitis and eczema are both generic terms for inflammation of the skin. Both are used to describe a number of types of skin conditions consisting of red, dry patches of skin, and rashes. Generally, the words eczema and dermatitis are used interchangeably, although certain conditions are more often referred to as one or the other. Dermatitis is a general term used to refer to inflammation of the skin. It can refer to things like rashes, acne, and even dandruff. Skin redness, dryness, and itchiness are the most common symptoms of dermatitis, but scaling, flaking, and blisters can also occur. Dermatitis can be temporary, but when it occurs on a more chronic and longer-lasting basis, it is usually referred to as eczema. While many forms of dermatitis are commonly referred to as different forms of eczema, the most common form of eczema is atopic dermatitis. Although the terms dermatitis and eczema may overlap in how they are used, specific types of skin conditions are better known by just one of the names. For example, many doctors use the terms atopic dermatitis and eczema interchangeably, but wouldn't use the term contact dermatitis in place of eczema. There are some conditions known as dermatitis. They include atopic dermatitis. This is most common form of eczema. Contact dermatitis. Seborrheic dermatitis. Stasis dermatitis, also known as varicose eczema, gravitational eczema. Neurodermatitis. Dermatitis herpetiformis. Perioral dermatitis. There are also some conditions known as eczema. They include dyshidrotic eczema, also called dyshidrotic dermatitis, nummular eczema, follicular eczema, hand eczema, pomphylix eczema, discoid eczema, asteatotic eczema, xerotic dry skin eczema. Although there are such different names, don't worry about mixing eczema and dermatitis up. Most of the time, your doctor can understand what you want to say. To determine what type of dermatitis or eczema you have, make an appointment with your doctor. Following your diagnosis, your doctor will provide a plan for treatment and management. You may also find some useful information about eczema and dermatitis on our YouTube channel. Thanks for your watching. Our channel focused on facts about the human body in different aspects. If you don't want to miss these, you know what to do. Thanks again.